Today we're at the Bloomington Visitor Education Center of Minnesota Valley National Wildlife Refuge. Minnesota Valley National Wildlife Refuge is a thriving urban refuge that is connecting people with nature in their communities. The Confluence Gallery here at the refuge is an extension and a beautiful way for us to meet our vision, to give the public an opportunity to see art inspired in nature with local artists. Working through the Minnesota Valley Friends Group, our nonprofit partner, we're able to work with artistry to bring this gallery to fruition here at Minnesota Valley.
Well, artistry is curating the art for the Confluence Gallery, to put content in the gallery, providing opportunities for more artists to be seen in the community. It's also an opportunity for us to kind of reach a different audience.
The Minnesota Valley Refuge Friends is a citizen support group for the Minnesota Valley National Wildlife Refuge. We support the refuge in a number of ways. We provide education programming. We also are an advocate for the refuge, and we also provide volunteers and we do fundraising. The Confluence Gallery at the Refuge is a unique museum in the metro area. It is one of the few museums in the Twin Cities metro area that is free to the public.
One of the things that is so unique about the Confluence Gallery is that because it's here at a National Wildlife Refuge, many of our artists get inspiration right here in this place, as well as the opportunity for the visitors to be inspired through art, to come out and visit the refuge and to be in nature.